take what the defense gives you. No contest from you. Green
up against Trey, trying to get there on his long side.
But this is the end of the floor because
they have shot 55%.
No,
came away. Here, that was a hole. Herbert got it and finished it. Timeout.
The thing that you know about the door and Pelicans basketball team, they're as resilient at the squad as you will find.
Good ball.
Good game. CJ's got Herbert for the easy one. At the first four, the one that tells you that it's gone by.
What you're talking about.
Yeah, and it's all about time. Markel
Fultz
is the one that started.
Nice to make a play. He bombs. Here's the travel on Jimmy Butler. And the other way. Herb turned away.
That's what you see right now. The pale hands are very active.
Herb on the reverse.
Clutch. They're very active to start the game.
Kuzma's 0 for 2, but he does have 4 assists and 6 boards.
But Kuzma has been more of a fourth quarter guy as of late. Great. Starting to figure out.
Should get through the third.
Now he's a little bit higher up this time. You can see what they're doing. They're taking away Trey's airspace.
Perfect.
Oh! Texas foot speed. Right? Put that ball on the floor. We say it all the time about Herb Jones. That light is starting to come on as far as his.
And a 15-point deficit.
Excellent pass by C.J. McCollum. Well-timed cut by Herb Jones.